day is Tally's intervention. We have no idea how he's going to react. Come on, Tally. It's right over here.
What's going on?
You want to come on over, have a seat with your friends?
What is everybody doing here?
We've all just been talking, Tally, and what I'm hearing is a bunch of people here who just love the heck out of you. And they're going to say what they want to say, then you're going to say what you want to say, and we're done, okay?
Tally, over the past couple years, I have seen drug addiction affect you in the following ways.
Oh, Jesus, man.
Tally, you need to let him finish.
You're not the Tally you used to be. Where, as you used to be fluffy and absorbent, you now are crusty and unable to absorb the smallest amount of water. Will you get help today?
I don't get this.
Kyle?
Tally, over the past few months, I have watched you go from an ancillary character with a few amusing catchphrases to a dried-out spoodrag covered in the jizz of a thousand older men.
Can we just end this, please?
You have to let him finish, Tally.
If you do not accept treatment, I will no longer give you money or be your friend. I will not help you kill yourself.
All right, Eric, do you want to go next?
Kyle, I hate you so much. You are a liar and a swindler who would do anything for money, and
we're here for Tally, fat ass!
I'm supposed to be allowed to finish, right? Is that right? The Jews have been persecuted across the earth for good reason, Kyle. You are a race of beady-eyed thieves who always want...
This is serious, you fucking asshole!
I'm being serious, Kyle! Hello?
Kyle, we have to let people be allowed to finish during interventions.
But he's just using his time on television to rant about...
Kyle, please! It is not your turn!
You are a race of beady-eyed thieves, Kyle, who throughout the millennia have squirmed and worked your way into the dark cubbyholes of society. Where exactly did the Jews first get their power, and how are they able to manipulate our minds today?
Oh my God!